It's your girl, Uriah, back with another YouTube Takeover. Hey, YouTube Takeover. Hey. And so today, y'all, I am back in the original setup. And so today, y'all, what I'm going to be telling y'all are my goals for 2020, even though 2020 has already started. But first, let's get into these clips.
Hey guys, it's your girl Uriah Love. Make sure you catch me on YouTube every Wednesday. Hey, YouTube Takeover. Hey, YouTube Takeover. Hey.
All right, y'all. So some of my goals for 2020. First, let's get started with the seasoning. What I want my seasoning to do is to expand, not just be me making it, but I also want to like put it in stores and things and just make it a bigger franchise. New words. But make it a bigger franchise and just overall just expand the seasoning and just, yeah, like I said, expand it for people who like are out of the country, even though I can still ship it to you. But for me to start making more product faster, I can go ahead and just sell it. Well, not sell it, but like put it in other stores so then people who may not have my website or something, they can see it in the store and boom, baby. There you go. All right, and I would also like to mention to you guys that if you guys are not busy on January 20th of 2020, oh, I was about to say 19, please make sure that you come out to Crab Pod to support me, your girl, Uriah Love, in my own pop-up shop for my seasoning on Martin Luther King Day. Love you. And so, yes, please make sure that you come out. It will start around 5 o'clock. So remember, Crab Pot Lounge, Old National. Please make sure that you are there if you can make it. Love you. All right, guys, so my next goal is kind of important. Basically, I know I've been doing a lot of cooking ever since like before the show and kind of after the show, but I haven't been doing that much cooking anymore because I've been busy. School takes over. Ask any homeschool kid or just any kid in general. Homeschool and regular school really takes over. Especially I had to get back focused. I was still on winter break on Monday. So I had to put myself back in my set. It's time. It's time for school again. So I had to get back together. And so now you guys see like cooking with Uriah's again. And also you'll see some dance videos because I'm also going to start back dancing some more. I know I had kind of put it to the side since like Chop Junior, but watch, dancing is back, baby, and she's better than ever. And also some acting jobs have just come up, so please make sure that y'all stay tuned for those. And yeah. Next goal, guys, is my 13th birthday. Now listen, this is a very serious topic. My 13th birthday will be epic. I'm only going to give you guys one detail because we've already started planning. I can give you one detail. It's 13 days. So if my friends are watching this, please make sure that you block off 13 days from February 4th to February 4th to February 16th. Please make sure that you block off those dates for me, guys, because I will be needing you. Love you guys. Please make sure that you come to my party. I'll also be inviting some You Love Squad members, so please stay on the lookout, guys. Oh, also, I forgot to tell you guys, next week is something very, very, very important. So I don't think I might post next Wednesday. Yeah, I think I am gonna post next Wednesday because I actually want you guys to see the process of me packing because I go on a special, 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 special trip out of the country. I'm not gonna tell you guys yet. So, and if you know it, but please make sure that you watch next Wednesday because we'll be packing. And then actually I'm going to post either, if I do not post Wednesday, it's because I'm like trying to get ready to go out of town the next day, which is Thursday. So I might post Wednesday, but then again, I might just post Thursday. I'm kind of like going up and down because I do want to make sure that I keep my promise to you guys every Wednesday. Watch your eye. But I also want to make sure that I give you guys true content. Okay, not just me packing a bunch of clothes. I want to give you guys like going through the airport. I think I might post Thursday, But I probably will post Wednesday. I'll get back to you guys when I figure out what I'm going to do. But just know it'll be either Wednesday or Thursday. So please look, please, please be on the lookout. Another goal of mine, guys, is to actually, I put it on my vision board last year. I'm putting it on my vision board this year. I want to start my own hair care products. Please let me know in the comments if you think that you would buy it if I started my own hair care products. Because a lot of people ask me, what do you put in your hair to get it like very kinky and curly and stuff? Actually, it's kind of a secret, but it's not. So I use, what is it called? Let me go get it for you guys. So guys, I actually ran out of the other stuff that I use, but this is the main thing that I use because we use so much of the other stuff. This is Main Choice Tropical Morninga Sweet Oil and Honey Endless Moisturizer. Moisture restorative spray. I'm not sure, I can't really see right now, but yeah, this is what I use. This is like an oil that you put on your hair. It smells so good. It's with Main Choice. I actually got this from Kennedy Dream. If you not know who that is one of the most beautiful little girls I know. She is an ambassador for Main Choice, and actually it's really good, guys. Like, nope, not a sponsor. This is good. So again, please let me know down in the comments if you would like me to not only drop a hair care routine and also to start my own hairline. That might happen. Who knows? One of the last one, guys. Well, after the next one. After this one's the last one. But a last one is, when is your cookbook dropping? My goal is for my cookbook to drop, actually. I know I said January, but it's been like, if you know what I mean. So I'm thinking no later than late March. I know. It should be earlier than that. But it's a lot going on. So you got to get published and all that stuff. So it will probably be dropped around March. So please stay on the lookout for that cookbook. It will be coming soon to a store near you. Barnes & Noble's. Alright guys, so this is the last one. It is, I want to start dressing, not different, but like have more of a kind of spunkier style, you know, more fashionable. You know, it's usually just like some tights with a shirt, which it kind of still is that, but now we're going to incorporate some more stuff, some more skirts and stuff. As you guys can see, I've already started kind of incorporating that. But I'm gonna show y'all the fit for today. Today's fit was fire. Okay, hold on. Okay. So, you know, we have the We Are shirt, right? With Saida. Okay, I know I said no more tights, but you gotta admit, these are fashionable. Then, we got the watch. Not sure if it's telling time correctly. Then, we got the necklace. It says love. Then we got the shades, okay? Yes. So I know I look like a Cali girl because I was looking at myself. I was like, why are you wearing shades when it's winter? But that's me. I'm spunky. I'm different. So this is the new style. Well, not this exact outfit, but more accessories, more spunk and stuff. So please let me know if you like this new style. So anyway, that's how I feel today. Make sure you comment, subscribe, like, and share the video. And also, guys, if you want more videos like this, please make sure that you comment down below again. Anyway, I love y'all. YouTube Takeover. Hey, YouTube Takeover. Hey, I'm out. Peace. Make sure, guys, you go cop some seasoning. And remember, hair care might be coming soon. And remember, on January 20th, 5 o'clock, Crab Pot for, not a meet and greet, a pop-up shop with me. So please make sure that you're there if you can make it. Love y'all. Hey.